This setup looks like something out of a science fiction movie, but Honda officials say it's a real-life demonstration of futuristic robotics technology.
The user imagines moving the body part written on the card without making any physical movement.
This video, produced by the Japanese company, shows a robot being controlled by the thoughts of a man. The president of Honda's research institute says this work greatly increases the ability to direct actions with thought. Honda says this technology is still in the basic research stage. The company did not give a live demonstration of the mind control system, instead showing this video to reporters. The company says distractions could disrupt the process. Company officials say they still have a long way to go to make any practical application of this technology. Matt Friedman, The Associated Press.